My name's Douglas, this is Jessica. Jessica is current president of the club. Next year we are co-lead instructors of the club as well. What we wanted to kind of demonstrate now is sort of what we call social dancing. You may have heard that reference throughout the evening. Just by a show of hands, how many students do we have out in the audience tonight? A good mix, good. So for those of you who are looking at this and going, ooh, that looks like fun, but I don't really want to get up on stage, Salsa Club really has two components. One of them is the showcase that we do here, and then we have our weekly lessons on Mondays where we teach social dancing. So social dancing is essentially you can go to any bar around the world, you don't even have to speak the language, and you can kind of basically ask anyone to dance at any time. So we're going to demonstrate that now. We've got a playlist of songs in the different styles, and we're going to ask people in the audience to pick a number, and we're going to basically have Chase play the song from that is that number in the playlist, and then we're going to dance to it for like a minute. I'm going to do that to all the different styles, and so you can see that, you know, basically we're making it up entirely on the spot. We've got no choreo planned. We've both been dancing a while, so we have a few moves in our heads, but we have to figure that out on the fly with whatever song is playing. So, you sir, we're going to do Salsa first. Can I have a number between 1 and 10, please? Number 2. All right, Chase, you need a song number 2. Next up, we'll do some Bachata. So this will be somewhat slower. Let me see. I hear a number from this side. Someone shout out a number. Hey. 5? I see 5 in the front. All right, number 5. Real quick, just kind of one more plug, our lessons are 8 to 10. We will teach you how to do all of that. Neither of us have danced before we joined Salsa Club. It was a while ago, but both of us have learned everything that we know just through the club itself. So that looks cool. We start at the absolute basic, like where does each foot go? We build up from there. So if that looked cool, come and join us. We're happy to teach you guys.